So just wanted to show the TIE Fighter, white TIE Fighter, 1978 TIE Fighter that I have listed, just so people can see that the electronics are working. To pop these wings off, I don't want to hurt it.